secure Bulgaria an Olympic spot today. So we have three to go. It's Varfolomeev, Kalayn and Ekromova. But hold on just a moment. Here's another really top contender. Victoria Onoprienko of Ukraine, the third best in qualification with 33.35. That would have her in fourth position if she replicates it here. This is such a powerful display. Intensity from Victoria Onoprienko on the most intense of occasions. This day where she secured a qualification spot for her country at Paris 2024. The gymnast who was in the top 10 at the last Olympics. Now there were moments in this routine where the control was not quite as strong as on other occasions, but all of it had her characteristic ferocity of performance. Maintains her straight leg fouetté turns well.
An inquiry has been submitted for the exercise of
many compulsory requirements, including the milling of the clubs. That has to happen twice in the routine. There's also got to be asymmetric movement of the apparatus on at least one occasion. Got to be two occasions of tapping of the clubs. There's so much the gymnasts have got to put into the routine in order to satisfy all of the requirements as stipulated in the code of points. Got so much flexibility and strength in the walkovers, holding the balance position as she exits it.
3-5 is the score of Varfolomeev, Damjan Kalayn.
And it's long been one of the most impressive aspects of her gymnastics, the amplitude she gets on the leaps, the back bend. It is quite remarkable. Means so very much to her to compete for that country, the place that she calls home, to have the flag draped over her.